states and or the central government have worked very well together in this food distribution program, and I thank the government of India for being very kind to even my state where I represent from. You, in your reply, talked about biometric. My only suggestion to you is the distribution seva is excellent, but biometric, sometimes what happens, there are a lot of women who are working in the farms, and sometimes biometric becomes a challenge because those fingers lines don't match, and a very deserving person doesn't get it, or an elderly person doesn't get it. So the intention is very good. We are very happy to work together. We are making improvement in malnutrition, which is actually doesn't come under your mantrale. It comes under women and child. So I don't want to keep that focus, but is there something we can do in biometric? It's a technical issue. It's not your fault or any government's fault.
Yes, incidentally, even this issue doesn't come under my ministry, but I can share with you, to the best of my knowledge, I'm not absolutely correct, but maybe Ashwini ji can supplement. For the elderly people, even in Aadhaar biometric linkage, they have given some exemptions. However, your suggestion is worth examining. I will talk to the concerned minister and ask him to examine it, and then we can discuss this further.
Question number 145.